Good morning, people of God. You are welcome to another moment of prayer. This morning, I'd like to encourage, to charge, and to declare the word of the Lord over us. As we read from the book of Psalm chapter 30, verse 5. For his anger lasts only a moment, but his favor lasts a lifetime. Weeping may remain for a night, but rejoicing comes in the morning. As we gradually move to the last days of the year, there are dreams and visions, expectations and desires that are yet to be met. And there are prayers that seem to be delayed. But this morning, I want to encourage you that God is not done with you yet. The Bible says that, I know the thoughts I think towards you, the thoughts of good and not of evil, to give you an expected end. This morning, according to the word of the Lord that we have read, I want to decree and declare over you and I that the morning season is here and the season of darkness is over in the name of Jesus. It is the breaking of a brand new day. It is the morning time. It is our season of rejoicing and testimony as we hold on to God in the name of Jesus. According to Psalm chapter 32 verse 7 says that the Lord is our refuge and our hiding place, and the Lord will compass you with a song and a shout of deliverance. So this morning I want you and I to pray that as even at the last days of this year, that the Lord will give us songs of rejoicing and testimony in the name of Jesus. We pray that the Lord will give us a reason to shout and to rejoice and to sing songs of praises unto him, songs of victory and testimony. We fill our mouths in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. We have prayed. Amen.